You seem pretty fucking good at it. Thank you. I'm enjoying the mood you have. Yes, I have a set guide. You should definitely check it out. I have a set guide on YouTube. It's like 1 hour with timestamps. In case you already know some stuff, you can just skip to the part where you want to know something new. Dive angle? No. Maybe. Perhaps. You wanna fight? You actually wanna fight me? Okay. Just be patient. What? I love my junglers. I have no enemies. I have no enemies. I have no enemies. This guy's a pig. I mean, I have no enemies. شفت ريورك سكارنر؟ لا لسه والله بس يقول ان هو جامد. I go get some food. Alright, custom. Thank you my brother. Enjoy your meal. Trade offer. Trade offer. I get level 6. You disrespect me, I kill you. When you go for this minion, I will kill you. Never mind, you have boots. Never mind, never mind. You have boots, you're too fast. But I'm gonna freeze it on you. I'm gonna freeze and prevent you from touching minions. Just hit the minions to heal up. Nice. Pretty close, boys. Pretty close. But not close enough. Does Gish have a delay? I don't think so, I'm just... I don't have a second monitor. And I have to like... look at my phone... every time to read something. Just wait, I don't see Xin Zhao. He's probably pushing to dive me with Xin Zhao. No, okay. Witcher ultimate. You saw him played it really well? Yeah, he played really well, but my champion is broken, so it doesn't matter.
Watching this fight, they owe me money.
Cares in the bot. He really has to fear or just ult back to the shit. I lose so much because of the shit. This Jarvan has something health related. I hope he feels better. No, I don't actually. I knew it, I knew it. I swear to God, I knew this would happen. But I do not expect the range would be that far. Like, it should not hit me here, bro. What the fuck is this range? Gold reset limit test. Yeah, gold reset guys. It's limit test. We're limit testing. Remember guys, when you end or you make a stupid play, just say you're limit testing and nobody will judge you. He's really strong. The cleaver. I think I'm dead. That guy is stupidly tanky. If it wasn't for Straka's ulted, I was dead actually. Might need to get tappies. Okay. Now he cannot cheese me and kill me like the last two times. What? Nice. Not bad, guys, not bad. So far, so good. It's crazy, always 3-4 man me, yeah. Yeah, one or two champs are not enough to kill me. They have to take, like, bring the entire squad. I'm gonna trade the top turret for the mid one. Never mind, Azir can take it, it's fine. I was actually planning to go cleaver second, but since there are many fights that's going on, I think I'll take Stripebreaker, so I position myself better in the team fights. I don't see anyone on the map, only Kai'Sa bot, Kai'Sa, Nautilus, Avengers. I'm gonna read you guys as soon as I can. You think he's gonna go top turret? You need to work on your diving skills, my man. Man, look at this wholesome person. What a giga chat, I swear to God. I am blessed with such people in my life. It is such a blessing. GC Testosterone, if you're on my stream, thank you so much for your beautiful kind words. You are such a great person. I really appreciate it. And I will try my best to live to your expectations and hit Challenger. I promise.
First fight, I ran home crying and she wiped my tears with her claws.
I don't think he will survive this.
An enemy has been slain.
Sorry. Can go top. Ding ding ding. Okay, wait my ultimate guys, let's make a Chinese clip. Wait my ultimate and we make a Chinese clip. Never mind.